Today I'm showing you how to make a delicious spinach artichoke dip.
It's so easy to make, it comes together in 20 minutes, and it only uses a handful of ingredients.
It's creamy, cheesy, absolutely delicious.
You can stick to my recipe or make it your own using your favorite cheeses.